This weekend, the Rally van Haspengouw has a couple former WRC cars in its mix. There is this Skoda Fabia WRC that belongs in Belgium and is fairly regular here, but we still love it. But this Mitsubishi Lancer, it's the last evolution before they disappeared from the World Rally Championship, and as you can see, it's been restored. It's in spectacular condition. We're excited to see it on the stages this weekend. We're not too sure how it will go, but it will be certainly worth coming to see. For more, check out www.racereviews.com.